there's this book coming out, and they asked me to write something about Woody. Sort of like, what does Woody Guthrie mean to you in 25 words? And I couldn't do it. I wrote out 5 pages, and I have it here. It's have it here by accident, actually. but I'd like to say this out loud. So if you can sort of roll along with this thing here. This is called Last Thoughts on Woody Guthrie.